continue on with a double chop, hand, elbow, whatever sequence you want to use there.